before the day really got started. We had all that rain, all that gusty winds, and we sort of had some of that still this afternoon. Boyet Sison tells us from our ABS-CBN Weather Center whether we can expect more of that this evening or even tomorrow. Boyet.
Well, Tony, it's a good thing that Pagasa has already put out its 5 o'clock bulletin. And according to that, the eye of Typhoon Hinnerk is at 380 kilometers northeast of Basco, Batanes, with the maximum sustained winds of about 130 kilometers per hour near the center and gustiness of about 160 kilometers per hour. Heavy to torrential rainfall, which is about 10 to 35 millimeters per hour, is estimated within the 800-kilometer radius of the typhoon. It continues to move north and has doubled on its speed. It's now moving at 15 kilometers per hour and it's expected to be about 580 kilometers north-northwest of Basco, Batanes by tomorrow afternoon, or about 80 kilometers northeast of Taipei, Taiwan, already outside the Philippine area of responsibility. Signal number two, nonetheless, is still up over Batanes, Babuyan, and the Calayan Group of Islands, while signal number one remains hoisted over the rest of Cagayan and Apayao. Coastal waters along these areas will be rough too. Very rough. Meanwhile, the other low-pressure area estimated the last time to be about 270 kilometers northwest of Lawag City at the moment is now less likely to develop into a tropical storm and will become part of the southwesterly wind flow that is being enhanced by Typhoon Hinnerk. At the moment, moderate to heavy rains are being felt over Nueva Vizcaya, Ilocos Sur, in Benguet, in Pangasinan, while the rest of Luzon and western Visayas, including Boracay and Antique, will experience occasional rains becoming frequent over the western sections, which may trigger flash floods and landslides. Going down south, Davao del Sur, Davao Oriental will expect moderate showers, while Cagayan de Oro, Cotabato, Davao, Sarangani, and Zamboanga will have partly cloudy to at times cloudy skies with isolated showers and thunderstorms. Metro Manila will still be cloudy with areas like Manila, Malabon, Quezon City, San Juan, Mandaluyong, Pasig, Makati, Taguig would still have showers within the hour. And that's the latest from the Weather Center. Remember, it's always better when you know more about the weather. Tony, back to you.
All right. Thanks very much, Boyet.